Hey everyone, today I want to talk to you about some things that are not good to feed your flock as treats. It's not good to feed them, you know, as food, as treats, you know, as anything. So some of those are dried or raw beans, because there's a chemical in the beans, naturally in the beans, that is not good for them. Anything moldy. So like I've got a strawberry here that I pulled out of a container this morning. I gave them the clean ones that were good, but this one's moldy. They shouldn't have the moldy food. If it's moldy and you're not going to eat it, they shouldn't eat it either. Avocados. So an avocado. They can't have the skin and they can't have the seed, but the green flesh inside, they can have that in light moderation. There's people that'll say it's bad. There's other people that'll say it's okay. I don't give them avocado at all because the information is not very clear cut. So I would rather be safe than sorry. So I just don't give them avocado at all. Green potatoes. So if you see the green color on the skin, they shouldn't have the green part of the potato at all. If the potatoes are green, it's not good for your chickens. Same with green tomatoes. You really want your chickens to have overripe tomatoes if you're going to give them tomatoes at all. And you want to pull the green stem off. It's the green part that's a big problem. When the tomatoes are not ripe, and the green stem, because they're in the nightshade family, and that means that they are dangerous. So also, they shouldn't have chocolate, just like dogs shouldn't have chocolate. Chickens shouldn't have chocolate either. They shouldn't have any salt. They shouldn't have any sugar, so don't be giving them candy. Coffee, no coffee. It's very acidic. It's not good for the inside of their body. Alcohol. They shouldn't, that's high in sugar is really why they shouldn't have alcohol. It's because of the sugars. Onions are not a good thing to give the chickens, not because the onion will hurt them. It'll be fine for them to eat the onions, but the onion flavor actually gets into the egg, so that when you go to eat the eggs later, you might have a funny aftertaste. So that's why they shouldn't get onions. And citrus, they shouldn't get citrus either. It's, the extra acid, it does something inside their body that's not so great. So I just thought I would let you guys know the kinds of things that you should avoid giving your flock so that you don't have any problems with your flock. So that's what I've got for you today. I hope that's helpful, and I'll catch you on the next one.